Hey everyone, Alex here with Katie to get you up to speed on everything happening around and inside Verizon.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Verizon 5G Home. Beginning today, some lucky customers in Houston, Los Angeles, Sacramento, and Indianapolis will be the first to get Verizon 5G Home, the world's first 5G broadband internet service that's built on Verizon's ultra-wideband 5G network. 5G is going to change the world, and we are the first to deliver it. Verizon 5G Home delivers speeds of about 300 megabits per second, and it's the first ever 5G-powered home internet that can connect all your devices. It's ultra-fast internet that's ready for what comes next. We'll check in with the installs and have more for you on that later today.
Pretty cool stuff. It's also Customer Service Appreciation Week, where we celebrate those V-teamers around the world who serve our customers every day. And because we appreciate them so much, we'll spend all month celebrating. This year's theme, obsessing about customers every day. It's an important reminder of our commitment to deliver excellent experiences with everything we do. Stay tuned to Up to Speed, follow us on social, and keep an eye on VZWeb for special Customer Service Appreciation Week stories, events, and profiles about these amazing teams.
All right, very cool. Now, October is also Domestic Violence Awareness and Prevention Month. Nearly 20 people per minute are physically abused by an intimate partner in the U.S. That's more than 10 million men and women each year and nearly 1.5 million high school students. Each of us has the ability to take a stand against domestic violence. If you have a colleague, family member, or friend who may be in an abusive relationship, offer your support. If you're in an unsafe situation, talk to someone. Reach out to your manager or HR business partner. Call EAP for confidential assistance. Apply for a V2V grant. All the resources are on the web. I'm really proud of everything we do to raise awareness on this important issue.
Absolutely. Here is a great story. When Jim Zieglers from the network assurance team wanted to profess his love for his girlfriend, he did it at 14,000 feet. Jim chose Mount Shasta in Northern California as the perfect place to propose. And when she said yes, he wanted to make sure that he told the world. At 14,000 feet, he and his new fiance were both able to share the news with friends and family by posting to Facebook thanks to the reliability and reach of our network. When love is in the air, it pays to be on the best network. Congrats to Jim and his lovely bride-to-be.
Absolutely. Congratulations indeed. Also, congrats to wireless customer service team member Natasha Yakuba. She was the winner of our first Verizon Up to Speed football jersey giveaway for sharing her favorite tailgate snack, delicious-looking bacon-wrapped asparagus. Congrats, Natasha. And if you want to win your very own jersey, here's another chance. Show us you've got the moves like Baker Mayfield. All you have to do is share your favorite football celebration videos with us on Facebook or Instagram using hashtag VTeam Touchdown by noon Thursday, October 4th for your chance to win. Not on social? Upload your video to YouTube and send us a link.
That'll do it for us for today. Be sure to follow us on social to win a jersey. And for everything happening around and inside Verizon, until next time, you are up to speed.